brother, the chisel.
Hold on. Alright, hey everybody, welcome back to God of War, the walkthrough. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe as we enter Ty's room. I think that's his name. I don't remember his name. Alright, so where's the weak points? Right, I'm trying to hold still. Ah! Wrong button! Alright. Nope, wait, missed. There it is. What? But it's on us. What? There we go. We are entering the vault.
Can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Tyr's, that's his name.
Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere too.
Nah. You're not that important. In fact, you're quite annoying. So I'm guessing by the looks of the, marks I'm leaving.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Oh, I'm learning something from myself. All right, come on.
I need to use one and I'm not there. This will be fun.
I just want to be making holes in this wood. Wood. Just because I can. Say not meant to, I'm just doing it. Just because I can. Alright, sorry. Couldn't help myself. It's fun. Alright, how do I use this?
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already then. Okay. So the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods, some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Uh-oh. What do you smell?
Yeah, I do. Smells like rain?
Oh, yeah. That was happening. Oh, he's back.
You ruined everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Cause Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me.
This is so shocking.
Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up!
Wow, that is just harsh. Yeah, kill him. How dare you talk to someone's mom like that?
You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother.
Yeah, that's
right after I finish killing your father! Whoops! I think I broke him!
Yeah, you just... you're gonna regret that.
No.
Would you like to see what I can do? Use it.
Stay back!
This is what you get for attacking me. It's like your brother. Don't mind me, you're not you.
This isn't over!
You're the wimp. No wonder
brother,
no one thinks
the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way.
Yeah, just as I figured, he's, sickness is basically he can't handle the power that, you know, he has inside him. Oh, it's just a normal seagull. Which way is the boat? What happened to the sky?
Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Alright, that sounds like thunder, and usually that means Thor, since we're in Norse God's world, so I'm guessing he's angry. And who wouldn't be? I mean, we killed his son. Ooh, he's not looking well. Oh, no, no, no. So this is what happens when our son gets, you know, almost to death. It's not look fun.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. But a god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Yes, well, you know, he is. You know, we're not gonna get there. Everyone knows. So how exactly are we gonna get up? Oh yeah, I just tell us. We'll find out. I thought we were gonna get attacked.
Somebody just called the serpent.
What? What? Guys, how did that move so slow? Okay, there we go. I'm guessing we go this way.
The fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
I'm trying to hurry. But I can't speed up.
Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent.
I'm still a god. Go away.
The boy has fallen ill. Freya! He is ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him. A rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Mm-hmm. Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. and he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Oi.
Himele, you must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive. Now.
Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
How come hers is covered in flowers? It's like, what? Oh, someone's mad. Just because I killed your son.
Athena. Get out of my head.
And she's gone. And the house is like moving on its own. And the house is nowhere to go. She's been spying on us. You know, this looks like a volcano's erupting. Normally this is what it would look like if a volcano was erupting. It's a real weather, we might want to get indoors. Man, this boat ride is taking forever. That looks like a light crystal. And I think we made it now. Okay, but magically return. Magically return. Come on. Hey, White Walkers. Oh, I don't need to this. Look at that. Yeah, take this. I'm not in the best of moods, so wouldn't mess with me. My son's on the brink of death, so wouldn't mess with me. Boom, I like that. This is okay, getting the hang of this. Stomp, head stomp, boom, ooh. And killing, well, hell arms, but I'm going Firewalkers because that's what they look like. I was trying to do something cool, and you know, yeah, I'm aware. A classic weapon, I'm guessing, because she said, you know, the axe doesn't work. Oops, there, I can see it. There it is. Hello, babies. Did you miss that?
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
All right, guys. Check it out. Whoa, you guys want to dance? Let's dance. It's a long distance and short distance weapon. Awesome. Just like I remember. I only played the original words, so. I've only played, I think, the first game. I don't know if it's the first game or second game. Hey! Enough of that! Someone behind me? Anyone else want to go?
To the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Where's the shortcut? Oh, there we
I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
You're a smart tree, man. Creepy one of that, but smart. Am I going the right way? I think I'm going around circles. Okay, so I had to make a wrong turn before it appears or something? Weird.
Of foreign magic. Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'll be keeping my eye on you.
And I have nothing. Alright, never mind. Although, actually, no. I'm gonna upgrade. I haven't discovered any yet. All right, time for the Blaze of Chaos. Got a shield combat fully upgraded. This one can't do them. And can't do that.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
What? 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 Did he say he? Okay, that's interesting. Disturbing, but interesting. Alright, Helheim, here we come.
Now that Freya's given you the travel room to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Really? I didn't think that. That'll be next time. Anyway, gamers, that is for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and join us next time as we head to Helheim to get the heart of the Keeper of the Damned, or Butcher of whatever his name is. Anyway, God bless and happy gaming. See ya!